This episode of Astrum Answers is brought to you by CuriosityStream. The scene is set. Your arch rival has got you pinned, gun pointed at you, with your back overlooking the drop of the tallest cliff face in the solar system, Verona Rupes. This 20-kilometer drop is roughly 16 times bigger than the tallest cliff face on Earth, Mount Thor in Canada, coming in at a mere 1,250 meters. The only advantage you have right now is that you are standing on Miranda, a tiny 470 kilometer wide moon of Uranus, meaning the gravity here is weak. Do you jump and take your chances with the drop? Or have you got more chance with the gunman? Well, let's have a look at a few factors. Miranda is the smallest of the five circular moons of Uranus. Being only 470 kilometers across puts it right on the edge of being in a hydrostatic equilibrium, or in other words, it's just about big enough to be spherical under its own gravity. It's also not very dense, thought to consist of at least 60% water ices. Its small size and low density means its gravity is very weak. Just for a comparison, on Earth, gravity accelerates you towards its surface at 9.8 meters per second squared. On our moon, that's reduced to 1.6 meters per second squared. On Miranda, it's just 0.08 meters per second squared. That means, should you jump, you would have a very gradual descent towards the bottom. But there's another factor. While falling on Earth, after a certain distance you would reach terminal velocity. Air resistance combats the acceleration of gravity, which means your speed would eventually cap out. In a lying position, this is roughly 200 kilometers an hour. Without Earth's atmosphere, jumping out of a plane would mean you hit the ground extremely fast, as there is nothing to slow you down, and Earth's gravity is pretty strong. Miranda has no atmosphere. Again, this means there would be no air resistance to slow your fall. So although you're falling very slowly at first, your speed would begin to pick up, with nothing but the base of the cliff to eventually slow you down. As I mentioned, Verona Rupes is a massive 20 kilometers tall. Such a tall cliff can exist on Miranda because its gravity isn't strong enough to pull it down. We don't really know how it formed like this, as Miranda should be too small for plate tectonics. One theory is that water under the ice crust froze and expanded, forcing the surface to split, creating canyons hundreds of kilometers long. So, a 20 kilometer drop with an acceleration of 0.08 meters per second squared. Well, you may not be surprised to find out that it will take you a long time to reach the bottom of the cliff, 12 whole minutes. That means it won't be the fugitive scenario where Harrison Ford quickly jumps off the dam before Tommy Lee Jones can do anything about it. Your arch rival will have to be quite slow to allow you to jump off before he can shoot you. And should that all go well, by the time you reach the base, with no atmosphere to slow you down, you will be traveling at 200 kilometers an hour. A parachute won't help you here, but a really big airbag or little rockets might do the job. So there you have it. What would happen if you fell from the tallest cliff in the solar system? Want more of space but can't wait for the next Astrum episode? Try CuriosityStream. It's a subscription streaming service that offers over 2,000 documentaries and non-fiction titles from some of the world's best filmmakers. They have a section specially dedicated to space, with some great videos. Want to know more about Miranda's parent planet Uranus? They have a special documentary dedicated to it. Get unlimited access starting at just $2.99 a month. And for you, the first 30 days are completely free if you sign up at curiositystream.com/Astrum and use the promo code Astrum when prompted. Thanks for watching. A shout out to my patrons who help support the channel. It really does go a long way. If you'd like to support too, find the link here. If you're new to the channel, subscribe for more space videos in the future. All the best and see you next time.